A lackluster loft gets in line for clients. I'm Candice Olson, and this is Divine Design. Sweet eyes, on my body. Brandon and Cory just moved into a great loft in a booming part of the city. Pretty much everything's under construction in the area. Even parts of their own building are still hard hat construction zones. Since moving in, the two of them, they really haven't done too much with the space. They're still living with boxes, a mishmash of furniture, and no real identifiable style. Now, Cory, he's a makeup artist, Brandon's a photographer, and they both see clients in their space. So, we're going to turn their big open concept space into a show-stopping contemporary loft. It'll be the perfect backdrop for entertaining friends, clients, living, working, photography, makeup, what did I forget? Parties.
Okay, Candice, come on in, welcome. We brought you a little present.
Is my hair that bad?
As sort of a symbol of...
You just never know, you know?
I can hear it. It's so noisy in here.
You hear that, the place, the whole neighborhood's under construction.
The question is, can you feel it?
Okay, so you guys just moved in, right?
We moved in a couple months ago.
Yeah.
We originally moved in to this loft to be a live-work space, you know, and it's not quite cutting that right now, you know. Number one, it's a lot smaller than we originally, anticipated it to be. We have to entertain clients, we have to work here, and we live our lives here as well, so it has to serve multi-purpose.
Okay, so small space, relatively.
Yeah.
Small horizontal space,
exactly.
Lots of vertical space.
Exactly.
Lighting's an issue?
We have one source of lighting in this entire space, which is a track on the wall, and it's hardly ambient, let's put it that way.
Now, style here.
Well, I think part of, when we've talked about style ourselves, obviously, Brandon's a photographer, I'm a makeup artist, so style is something we're conscious of, although it doesn't look like it in our own environment.
You're telling me that.
But we're both from the West Coast.
And, cool.
Yeah, dude. So we feel like we are quite influenced by West Coast architecture.
Natural elements, you know, nature.
Wood, water,
rocks,
trees, you know, just all those natural elements.
And the final space will be...
Hopefully
it's going to be fantastic.
It has no way of going but better and upwards.
It'll be an improvement over this.
But it's going to be a place that you can entertain clients and friends.
You're talking the talk.
And your two downtown boys.
Yeah.
So it's about parties.
It's totally about parties.
And that's what I need a hard hat for.
Get ready.
Exactly. Sweet out the
Lofts, whether they're old building conversions or newly built ones like Cory and Brandon's, can present a lot of problems. First of all, how do we maximize all of this big vertical space? Since newly built condos tend to have relatively small square footage, how do we maximize this space for client entertaining, for entertaining friends, for media enjoyment, and for storage? And finally, how do we bring personality and color to this big white box? So I'm going to start the whole process by anchoring this huge expanse of white wall with a focal point. An entire wall of wood is going to incorporate an incredible minimalist fireplace with a wall of water cascading above. Sitting 90 degrees, we'll have two sofas that will take advantage of that focal point and that will have a clear view to the TV. Finally, I'm going to use modern lighting and color to create a truly personalized space for Cory and Brandon. It's going to be the perfect balance between sleek and modern with a cool, casual, dig your toes in the sand, hip West Coast attitude. Coming up next, Chico and I will show you how to get more intimate and functional lighting in such a vast space.
I have actually a bare wire which is 12 volts.
And it's
type of fixtures.
Safe to touch like
it is, just like what I'm doing right now.
Man, the construction industry is tough, but Cory tells me the beauty business, just plain dangerous. So hard hats, goggles, engage lipstick, and apply.
you're gonna need more batteries. Electrify Father's Day with the International Consumer Electronics Show 2006. Premieres Sunday night at 9 on HGTV.
Bathroom is still life? How about bathroom is real life? Moen. Buy it for looks. Buy it for life.
Would you like to know how much cash you can pull out of your home and refinance your interest-only or adjustable mortgage to a low fixed rate? Then log on to ditech.com and use our free online e-appraisal calculator to find out how much your home is really worth. You can also lock in today's low fixed rate with no middleman or broker fees. At ditech, we guarantee the lowest rate and fee, even if you have a credit problem. Log on to ditech.com or call 1-800-71-FIXED.
Daddy wears his t-shirt in the cold Kentucky rain, while a boy in pure white briefs looks out the foggy window pane. And even though his hamster died, he finds comfort, this I swear. 'Cause you can't overlove your underwear.
Sure is a whole lot of apple.
Where's my steel guitar solo?
Well, he had to cut a lot of stuff.
Hey, how you doing?
All right. You can do me a favor and just sign right there, please.
Sure.
Thanks.
Can I get the air?
Yeah.
Need healthier air?
Thank you.
Remove and kill more airborne germs and allergens with the Carrier Infinity System, the most energy-efficient heating and cooling system. Carrier. Turn to the experts.
It doesn't get any more New Orleans than Zatarain's. Jambalaya, red beans and rice, dirty rice. Jazz it up with Zatarain's.
Watch HGTV's new series, What's Your Sign Design? And get your cosmic house in order. What's Your Sign Design? Premieres July 1st at 9 on HGTV.
Sweet out, sweet out, sweet bothering. Sweet out.
Brandon and Cory are ready for their loft to become a little more livable. So we'll put an end to the construction and bring in the creativity. Look up the word pandemonium in the dictionary and you'll probably find a picture of Cory and Brandon's loft. The guys have been busy painting some of the 16-foot high walls, installing some of the new light fixtures, opening up the area under the stairs to reclaim it for storage space. Then we have our future wall. Long, low base cabinets were installed along the floor level. Then we were ready to install our gas fireplace insert, which was no easy feat. Which brings us to this point, the water wall. Glass block and pumps and water and troughs, very complicated, a lot of work, yes? Well worth it. Fabrics are going to help soften the hard edges of this loft, and that's a job for Edmund, our sewer. So the problem with this window is it's great, allows lots of light to come in, but in the morning, the light beams into the bedroom. So this simple pleated shade does the trick and you don't have to sew anything.
I didn't have to sew it, install it.
So it goes up, it goes down, it matches the finish on our window mullions perfectly, but you're not completely off the hook.
We still need some color.
That's where these fabrics come in. There are four colors that I'm working with here. Sage, camel, mushroom, and putty. And then for the rest of the fabrics here, love some throw pillows. We've got this kind of
it's
organic,
wavy
fabric and this chenille. A couple of really punchy, bold geometrics, as well as our cashminas. So lots of pillows. The guys can throw them on the floor.
Soft and cozy.
Soft and cozy. So you don't have to go up in the ladder, but
No, I'll stay grounded.
You stay grounded and do all the cuddly stuff.
Okay.
Cabinetry, tile setting, plumbing. Our carpenter, Paul, on this job is doing it all. Okay, Paul, here's the idea. We have a pump concealed in the cabinetry way down below.
Way down below.
That is going to pump the water up through these columns here to the header.
Right up into this pipe.
Where it will attach to that pipe, which eventually will have holes in it. The water will come out and cascade down the tile into the trough and recirculate.
Cascading.
If if all goes well. Okay, so...
This is a cement board. It's waterproof. And then we put the tile on top of that. That's what I'm doing right now.
So these beautiful glass tiles laid in kind of a banded pattern. Right. And we've just got a couple more rows to go.
And then we're done. And then the plumbing goes on top.
The air up here, it's very thin. Lighting in this loft was a huge problem, but Chico, our electrician, has all the solutions. Okay, Chico, remember the old fixture in this kitchen?
Yes.
Way up, 16 feet high, up on the ceiling. So we've dropped fixtures down closer to the area where they actually need the light to go, and that'll be a little bit easier to change the light bulbs. Now we're doing a cable system here over the counter. So what do we got going on here?
I have actually a bare wire, which is 12 volts.
And it's safe?
Fixtures.
Safe to touch like
you're
doing?
It is, just like what I'm doing right now. See, it's a 12 volt that we have a transformer right by the wall.
Perfect.
And this thing, the main thing about it is you can change the fixtures any way you want it.
So it's super versatile.
Look at this.
We can drop light down over the counter
and
here.
And it's easy to move around because the thing is like...
Perfect. Okay, so when this whole kitchen area is done, then we have sconces, huge sconces over in the dining area. Then we're going to replace another track fixture. It's super functional. Lights can go everywhere.
That's
trip the light fantastic. So then
I still have to modify a few things.
All the solutions.
Yes.
Okay. High ceilings mean lots of walls. That means lots of paint for Andrew, our painter. Okay, Andrew, let me show you the whole concept.
Okay.
Brandon and Cory, two West Coast guys,
mm-hmm.
and this print of Cory's kind of epitomizes West Coast dudeness.
The dudeness.
Mm-hmm. And I pulled all the colors from these watery tones, so blue, greens, kind of beigey, algae kind of blue-greens,
yes,
depending on what area you're swimming in.
That's right. You got
so
that.
We're doing every single wall a different color,
yeah,
but similar tones.
Yeah.
So we're saying about... What, 10 gallons of paint?
Yeah, at least.
And down that ladder about 20 times?
Yep, good for the...
It's called fitness.
That's right.
Okay, Chico, here's the scoop on these sconces.
Yep.
These almost 6 foot high sconces, they're really ceiling fixtures, but we're using them as sconces. They will sit on both sides of a new bench in the dining room. This is dining room, that's living room over there. You don't really know the difference, but... And they'll be mounted about, 40 inches off the floor.
Like so.
And 150 watts straight up on our 16-foot ceiling.
Woo!
Dramatic. Then, Paul... Art.
I call it art.
Art. Okay, so nothing expands space more than mirrors. So we have 12 pieces of mirror that are going to go on the back of the cabinets. And this is stinky stuff. Not you. The black stuff.
Thanks for clarifying that.
Need a hand there, dude?
It's just gonna push up. It should just fit.
I got this side covered, dude.
You want me to disconnect this?
No, don't touch anything. Please?
I can see why you wouldn't like it. I'm gonna go grab myself some more mirrors.
Okay, dude.
Okay, Paul, so now that we opened up all this wasted space under the stairs, we can store important things like TVs, VCRs, DVDs, carpenters.
Nice.
Okay, so we've got a couple of shelves to install, one up high, one low. Push your head up a little that way.
The bubble's
not between the two lines, that's not good, right?
No.
Hold on.
That would be my head. Good?
Well, shake.
It's a custom look.
Okay, who's going up?
Are you sure about this now?
Is this the electrician up?
Well, that is replacing this old fixture. Very high tech, very trip the light fantastic.
Oh.
There we go, excuse me.
Okay. I'm doing as fast as I can in here.
Okay, Chico, this is getting heavy. What's our estimated time of completion? I didn't think I was... quite this flexible. Do you need the instructions, Chico? He's going to get the instructions. Paul, hold my hand. They didn't tell me about this in design school. I'm not 20 anymore.
Got that?
Okay, Chico, you owe us.
I'm out here.
Okay, Paul, a pump, 16 feet of plumbing pipe, and a fireplace has me worried. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All systems go?
No, it's good.
Fireplace? check.
Nice, I heard it.
Waterfall.
Oh.
Nice. There's nothing that personalizes a space more than personal photographs. So we have
coming up next, how to create a focal point with something as simple as a few fantastic photographs.
Always wanted to be a fashion photographer like Brandon. I'm over it.
Tonight, from cramped and outdated to spacious spa retreat.
This is unbelievable.
Divine Design, all new, tonight at 9 on HGTV.
We've changed the way you do laundry from the inside out. Introducing the revolutionary Kenmore Elite Oasis. No agitator and a wider tub means a whole new way to do laundry. Clean more in less time. Wash 23 full-sized bath towels or a king-sized comforter. Cut your number of loads in half, saving water and energy. It's something to look into. When you want more, there's Kenmore at Sears.
There's new Platters Cashew Lovers Mix. 50% cashews, 100% love.
We can be whoever we want in these letters.
One place connected them.
How's your sunset? Mine's a classic.
2 years separated them.
It's the same day, 2 years apart.
That's just a detail.
Just a detail?
How do you hold on to someone you've never met?
She's more real to me than anything I've ever known.
Sandra Bullock.
Him, I would like to give my whole heart to.
Keanu Reeves.
You have a girlfriend?
Oh, you're gonna think I'm crazy.
The Lake House. Rated PG. Starts June 16th.
eLoans loan consultants don't make money based on the rate of your loan, so you get the rate you deserve. No wonder homebuyers are so excited about eLoan. That's just one of the revolutionary ways we're changing the lending industry. eLoan, radically simple.
Another insider tip from Cox, on demand. Did you know you have the power to access hundreds of movies, as well as sports, music, and your favorite shows? Many of them free, whenever you want. If you have Cox Digital Cable, then you have On Demand. Just go to Channel 1 and start enjoying tons of great entertainment today. It's that easy when you have a friend in the digital age.
RC Willie is Nevada's fastest growing home furnishing store. You've never seen a store like this with an enormous selection of home furnishings matched